lovely, yummy cream rolls. Today we're making yummy cream buns, and remember the cream that I made for the custard triangles? That's the cream that we're going to use. Please, I'll leave in the description below for you to check on that one, because that's the one that we're going to use. Okay, I'm going to put my flour in here.
Then I'll add my sugar and a little bit of salt. Okay, I'm gonna add my yeast. Then I'll add my eggs. So in here, I've got my milk and my cream. So I'm just going to add these two together. So remember, the milk and the cream, they're both warm. Okay. I'll add that. Just now. Okay, so this is our dough now. And what I'll do is I'll add some butter to the dough.
Okay, so this is our dough. I just leave it somewhere warm for it to rise. This is how our dough looks now. As you can see, it's still nice and soft. So I'm just gonna divide that into small little
lovely balls like that. Okay. I'll do that to the rest of the dough. Then I'm gonna put it back in somewhere warm, and we'll come back after that. Roll that up. Okay. I'm gonna take my nicely. I'm going to take my cream, put that there. Just going to take this part, fold that over, and then just snip at the ends. Close that nicely. Now bring that up. Just make it look as presentable as possible. Okay, so I'll continue doing that to the rest of them, and I'll see you just now. And I'm gonna take this back to the sun or wherever it's warm, so it rises up again before we come to the final part. Okay. Hey, so here we are. I've just removed this thing. It's risen, as you can see. So I'm just gonna take that to the pan on low heat. Okay, quite low. I'll put maybe four of them in the pan. Okay, what I'll do is I'm gonna cover with my lid and let it cook for a while. Okay, so I'll see you just now. Okay, so I'm just gonna flip them. One at a time. Okay. I need to reduce my heat a little bit more. Okay. And I'll cover that and let that cook. See you just now. Okay, so this is how they look. I'm just gonna open one of them so you see how beautiful it looks inside. As you can see, nice and soft, and inside it's got the cream. Okay, so enjoy this, guys.
So there you have it, guys, our yummy cream rolls. Please enjoy. Let's meet again in the next program as we cook, praise, and dance together.